What I have here is a pump that was given to me by our workshop, and I was told that this is not working, so we're not going to plug this in and try and see how it pumps water. But it is a water pump, and what I wanted to just highlight here is the different aspects of it that we can see on this one. So firstly, there's the electrical point. It's a South African standard plug with the wire. Let's leave that out the way. It comes into the back. There's an electrical component, which then has a motor. So there's the motor side of it, which is then going to drive an impeller. And this section here, we'll take it apart in a moment, is where the water is going to come in and out. This one, most pumps, all pumps should have a nameplate. This one is so faded, I can barely see what it says. It looks like it was made in the US. It's thermally protected. It gives us a capacity and RPM. The voltage that we should use on it, it's 230. And various other information, which unfortunately I'm not going to try and line so I can read what all of that says. The important part for what we want to look at today though is the pumping side of it. So the pumping side, as I say, is this on the left, and I've already taken it apart. So there are screws here that I can take apart, and then from that we can open up and see what's happening inside. Before I do that, just quickly, if I bring this around, you can see it says on this one that this one here is where the water comes out. So then obviously the water is coming in on this side here. Okay, so we just get rid of all these screws just so that they are out the way. Okay, so if I put this down, we can just have a look at what's happening with the water. So we can see that in terms of what's going on here, we said that this motor is going to turn around. Actually, it's going to turn around that way. The water is going to come in through this pipe here. It comes out this hole here. So remember, that hole there is going to be plugged up because of the mechanism. So water comes out in this opening here into the pipe. So it's going to come out up this way. So it's going to come out directly into the impeller system. This will then push the water in this pump. We can see there's an opening here. So it's going to come around and around and get forced out of this pipe here, and out to wherever you want it to go. So when we put this all back together so you can see how it works, if I can just line this up correctly, sorry, like that. So you can see the water comes down into the mechanism. It's going in at a 90 degree angle. It's going to then get rotated through that casing and then up and out of this pipe here. This pipe, it's only that direction for balancing sake at the moment, otherwise it topples over. I haven't bolted to the floor. We can then attach as many pipes and attachments as you want so that the water can be pumped wherever you want.